Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm continuing doing my series. Like I said last video, this is a continuation since I recorded it all in one day, but like the video was too long, so I split it up. So this is the second part of that video. So this is editing me right now, so yeah. So before this video starts, make sure to subscribe and like. And without further ado, let's get on to the video.
Okay, Fish Legs has a quest for us. Let's go see it. Okay, which one do I want to do? Oh no, illness and back. Gronkle Rocks. Sky High. Gronkle Rocks. 200 XP, pretty good. Okay. To the wilderness. Okay, so I'm going to collect some rocks. I'm probably going to speed this up. How? Where? Huh? I'm right where I'm... The arrow is moving. It's down. Is that it right there? Wait, what? Okay, when I was up here... It's pointing backwards. And what's this? Okay, this is officially confusing me. What on earth? It's pointing back to the spot, but where? Okay, Sandstorm, can you go get it? Yes, that's a good boy. Is it weird that these rocks are making me hungry? Thank you. Okay, wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna use the map. Back to Fish Legs. Wait, oops, I almost forgot to swap my dragon again. I forgot to switch my dragon. Okay. Where on earth is Oceana? Oh, she's coming down. Okay, deliver the rocks. Yep. Oh my god. You never cease to amaze me. You rock. Get it? You rock because you just collected. Okay. Tiny bit cringy. It's okay, Fish Legs. They're still funny. You're welcome. 200 XP. Okay, why does Oceana fall asleep so fast? Okay, 200 XP. Look who's level 4! Yay! Let's go find another quest. Okay, so Bucket has a quest for us. Let's go see it. 300 XP, that's so good. Case of the Lost Sheep. Okay, let's go find Bucket's Lost Sheep. Look for clues. Okay, where am I meant to be at? Okay, I'm gonna be at the school. Let's go to the school. Okay, look for clues. I'm looking. Okay. Okay, should I get... Okay, yeah, you know what? I'm switching dragon so I can get places faster. Amethyst, you're coming... Actually, Sandstorm, you're faster. Okay, what's that? Okay. That looks like a bush. Okay. Wait, this is it, right? That looks like sheep bite marks. I'd recognize them anywhere. So, it just disappeared. Maybe you can follow the eaten bush to another clue. Is Ashtra the other clue? Because I don't think she's normally here. Hello. What are you doing? Okay. What is this? Dirt. That's not dirt. That's poop. To the wilderness. Okay, we're at the wilderness, and it's time to look for the sheep. You know what, I think I'm gonna do this by foot. If it's really long, I'm gonna speed it up, but... Oh my god! Oh my god, this is the sheep. Oh no, it's going to Venus flytrap. She'll know how to handle plants. Okay. Oh, poor sheep. Okay, let's go talk to Pogma. A Venus flytrap. Yes, I said that. You'll be able to you'll be able to understand the things. Flesh out the roots, stem. Please don't tell me it's a test. Please don't be a test. Okay, it's just a picture. Oh, that's pretty. The leaves capture sunlight, photosynthesis. I want to see you with my own eyes. I'll meet you at the wilderness. Okay. Okay, we're back where the sheep is, and oh look, she's here. What a beautiful and dangerous plant. We're facing two problems. It doesn't reopen until it digests its food. Shoot the Venus flytrap. Can I click on it? Okay. Oceana, this is up to you. Go, girl. Now grab the sheep safely. Oh, never mind, Oceana, look at her go. Thank you. Give Bucket back. The sheep. Okay, let's go back to the lookout and give Bucket his sheep. Okay, we're back in the lookout and there's Bucket over there. Let's go give his sheep back. You're the best. You never let me down. Never let me sheep. Oh, yeah, you're welcome. It was all thanks to Oceana, who is now level 5! Yay! Look at that, you're already level 5. Let's go level you up. We're here at the hatchery now, and I'm so excited to level up Oceana. This is the first day, and she's already level 5. Okay, let's level her up. Is your dragon ready to go? Yes, she is. Ah, it's so cute! Oh my god, it is adorable. Oh my god, I love it. You know what, I think I'm gonna make the blue a little bit. Yeah, this is the exact color I was looking for. Yes, I think it's so cute now. Yay, I love it. Okay, let's quickly look at the stats. These are the stats. Speed, pretty good. Pitch rate, that's not good at all. Acceleration, that's awful. Oh no. But luckily I'm not gonna be using this as a racing dragon. I'm gonna be using it more for combat, for like battles. So let's press OK. And she's already asleep. Hello, you just leveled up. How could you be sleeping during a time like this? Okay, let's go to the wilderness and take her on her first flight. Okay, so we're at the highest peak of the wilderness that we can go up by foot. So here is Oceana. I think it's so cute. I love it so much. Okay, finally, first flight. Look at that. Wow, that's so beautiful. Wow. Let's go to the water. Look at that, that is so pretty. Okay, I love these like little animations. Look at that. Because in the second movie, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll try including a little clip now. But like, as you can see, the Thunder Drums were also doing this in the second movie, so I think that is so cool how SOD implemented that into their game. And that's such an adorable idea. Thank you so much for watching my video. I really hope you enjoyed. In this video, oh, and she is already asleep. I was just about to say, I think I'm gonna give Oceana the nickname as Sleeping Beauty. She's such a beauty when she sleeps, but she sleeps so much. Make sure to subscribe and like, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!